Sure, Rob, I may not be a doctor, but I play one on TV. So from the time that a mother welcomes an infant to the time that the baby's born until the time the child grows, we have four sensors that are involved in the entire process. So primarily we have a infant system that weighs an infant in the crib, don't have to take the baby out, weigh it on the spot, get a live reading. We also have incubators. We have the Model 380, which is a perfect load cell for an incubator. Okay. It's very small. It's a perfect design for it. You can put one in each corner, very thin, low profile, and it's perfect for an incubator. And then as the child grows and moves into a more standard scale, we can certainly offer the 1022, which is a single point designed to be placed underneath a platform, such as a scale. Platter goes on top, infant's weighed, person's weighed, child's weighed. We're there from start to finish.